Minnesota winemaking. Oh, look how slow it goes.
Is it even moving?
So some leftover dry pumice.
So what's coming out down here then?
Wine.
Oh, this is just.
This is Marquette.
Wine.
So I'll have some.
Sure.
It's considered a rough wine. It's still got kind of sediment stuff in there, but
it's kind of, it's only 7 days old.
Very young.
What do you think?
It's rough, but it's enjoyable.
It's wine.
Yeah, it doesn't get any fresher and more natural than this.
Good, I was gonna say, that's not good. So, when I opened up the last one and took it out, theoretically, I mean, it's the same market as the last one. There's still like a little, like, that market is cheaper inside, but I don't think it's enough to really.
We got people to see, things to do.
Things to see. Maybe.
Well, after this is done, we don't have any machine harvesting stuff.
Well, somebody was out there with a hand.